Hello guys, welcome back to some more Spunky Daily Challenge. Today's daily is for Wednesday, December 6th, 2017. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing alright. Recording this really, really early in the morning, because I just kept putting it off to record it because I was doing other things. And here I am. I'm gonna pay for it in a couple of hours when I go to work. So... Oh my goodness. Anyway, so yesterday I was off. I slept in way too late. And I pretty much didn't do anything. I've been playing Kingdom Hearts on PlayStation 4. And I haven't beaten the game ever. And I'm doing pretty well in it. And I don't know how to stream it. Because then I would stream it. But I don't know how. So, a little guilty pleasure. I've been spending way too much time doing. Anyway. So, yeah. That's about it. Help with dinner. And then we were looking for some Christmas decorations in the attic for a while. And come to find out they weren't even in the attic. So, that was fun. But other than that, I am doing pretty good doing it. Really? I want to go like that. There we go. So yesterday's daily was pretty amazing. So I hope I can do as well as that. Dang it, I wanted that to be a jetpack, but it wasn't a jetpack. Boy. Let's go. Spider level and snake level. Nice. I actually did it. I never can do that. Ever. Give me this key. Ow, Henry's here. We need to get him. And there was an emerald in that one. Nice. I hate the freaking spider webs or cobwebs or whatever you want to call them. I hate them. Pugs. Whoop! Oh, poop. Alright. There we go. She can't get to me anyway. Oh, now she can. Now she can. Now she can't. Alright. Just keep jumping. Jumping, jumping, jumping. Got it. Alright. I gotta do one more bomb now. Shucks. Just out. Alright. I didn't get Henry, I will. Ooh, rope. Henry's on this level, though. Oh, Oh, there was an arrow trap. And I got smacked by the scorpion, I think. Oh, man. Alright, we're gonna do a real quick, I don't even know. RSVP. No, let's just do regular. I'm not awake to do RSVP. This might be like the shortest daily ever. I started out, I think they were like 30 minutes, and then now I'm trying to make them to 20 minutes, and I don't even think they are. Half of them are 20 minutes. Honestly. Ah! Nope. I'm trying to be quiet because it's late. Okay. Sticky. No! Alright, I was gonna say, he better be in here. Say real quick. Regular. Oh, come on, get in. Jeez. Correct. All right. I don't know why I had to get that little piece of gold, but I did. Oh, I left my gun. Well, rip. All right. No gun. I pissed off the shopkeeper. Be a Hail Mary. Ah! Nope. Told you a Hail Mary. We're gonna do one more. And the key was behind the shop, so I knew I had to try something. Well, I didn't know, but I didn't. I was like lucky that it was there, but. Where the level was, it had to be somewhere down there. Oh man, come on. Alright, give me that. Go all the way down. Oh, I could have used that. Dang it. That was stupid. I'm not robbing him. Trying to survive. Let's grab Henry. Okay, that's, yeah, he just completely took me out there. I thought I could jump on it, but not like that, I guess. He went right through me. Machetes are heavy. In case you wanted to know. Nope, nope, pick it up. Okay. Oh, come on. Come off of it. I don't know why I shot him, but I did. In. One heart wonder is what we're doing right now. It was close. One heart wonder. In. Let's see how far I can get with one heart. My guess is not Barry. It's my guess. We'll see. Could be wrong. Oh man, it is this way. Ah, I told you. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it off there. Thank you guys so much for watching as always, and I will see you in tomorrow's daily. Bye guys!